Love is a gift. Love is a gift that two people share. It's a feeling of knowing that someone is there, to trust, to believe in, to comfort and care. Love is a gift two people bestow. It's a feeling of wearing and warmth in a glow that reflects all kindness you constantly show. Love is a gift two people hold. It's a feeling of warmth when the world seems cold. A friendship to keep till you're both growing old. Yes, love is a gift forever.
Thank you. Marriage in this country is the union of two people voluntarily entered into for love to the exclusion of all others. But more than this, marriage is also intended to provide the love, friendship, help and comfort that we all need in our lives. I'm now going to put a question to you both, to which I hope that the answer will be finally. Before your family and friends have gathered here today, John, do you take Gordon to be your husband? Will you love, respect and care for him always? And Gordon, before your family and friends gathered here today, do you take John to be your husband? Will you love, what we hope this ceremony can do is to witness and reaffirm the promises you have made to one another as you continue through your life together. John and Gordon have now chosen some additional promises to make to each other. So the two would like to tell me they each. So John, if you could please repeat after me. Gordon, I promise to give you my love and friendship.
Gordon, I promise to give you my love and friendship.
To be there for you when you need me most. To trust and confide in you.
To trust and confide in you.
To comfort and support you.
To comfort and support you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
I promise to respect you.
I promise to respect you.
And to be faithful always.
And to be faithful always.
I make you these promises.
I make you these promises.
For the rest of my life. John, I vow.
John and Howe.
In front of our family and friends.
In front of our family and friends.
That I will make my home in your heart.
That I will make my home in your heart.
Wherever you go, I will go.
Wherever you go, I will go.
Whatever you face, I will face.
Whatever you face, I will face.
Today I renew our faith and commitment.
Today I renew our faith and commitment.
To our love.
To our love.
And to be your friend.
And to be your friend.
Your confidant.
Your confidant.
Companion and your rock.
Companion and your rock.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
So now I'm going to ask Nicholas to come up and put an oration.
This poem is called Cherish. May this union begin with once upon a time and end with happily ever after. Two people, one life from this day forward, tied by a knot that will keep your hearts bound together. Forever, cherish joy, cherish love, cherish each other. May you continue to be each other's best friend. And all together, fill your lives with fun, love, and laughter. And a lifetime of wonderful tomorrows, shared with us, your family and friends.
So we now come to the exchange of rings, which is the traditional way of seeing the vows you have just made. Your wedding rings are unbroken circles, symbolising unending and everlasting love. And they are an outward sign of the lifelong promises that you are making to each other. So if I could ask Ben to stand up. Gordon, I pledge with this ring.
Gordon, I pledge with this ring.
To continue to share my life with you.
To continue to share my life with you.
Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
And remember the promises we made.
And remember the promises we made.
On our partnership day.
On our partnership day.
And those we love today.
And those we love today.
John, I pledge with this ring.
John, I pledge with this ring.
To continue to share my life with you.
To continue to share my life with you.
Wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
And remember the promises.
And remember the promises.
We made on our partnership day.
We made on our partnership day.
And those we made today.
And those we made today.
Now the purpose of marriage is that you may always love, care and support each other through all the joys and sorrows of life. And that love may be fulfilled in a relationship of permanent and continuing commitment. And both myself and Caitlin, I'm sure everybody here, would do this is the truth anyway. So John and Gordon, you have both made the declarations and promises to each other in the presence of your family and friends. Having symbolised your marriage by the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, it is my pleasure to announce that you are now legally married. Congratulations. Give each other a kiss.